You gotta listen up, there's not a thing that I can get from you.
Welcome back, JP Squad. Today I have a super fun video planned for you guys because I'm gonna be pranking my little sister Bella for 24 hours, but it's not gonna be any pranks. It's gonna be TikTok pranks. And if you guys don't know Bella, she hates doing TikToks. So now I'm gonna teach her a little TikTok because I'm gonna be pranking her all day. And I have a little special guest to help me down here. Hi, honey. She's gonna be helping me with the pranks, right? Good girl. I'm gonna give you lots of treats if you help me. So if you guys are excited and think Bella's gonna get super mad, remember to smash that subscribe button and give this video a big thumbs up. And maybe if you guys can get this video to 10,000 likes, I'll do a part two. So yeah, and also thank you guys so much for 5,000 subscribers on my new YouTube channel, Jasmine Miracle. Check it out if you haven't already. But anyways, let's get started with these pranks. So wait, I forgot to let you guys know to follow me on Instagram and TikTok so we can be friends. So anyways, let's start off with the first prank, and I have a really good idea. I don't know if you guys seen it before, but since she's just gonna wake up, I'm gonna put food coloring in her toothbrush and her teeth are gonna be all gross. And it's gonna be super fun. So I have some food coloring here. Ooh, which color should I do? Oh yeah, I love blue. Okay, let's do this one. Let's go to the bathroom. Come on, honey, let's go. You're gonna help me? Here, take this. Okay, come on, let's go. Come on. Shh.
Give it to us.
Honey.
Honey. Honey. Honey. Did she drop?
Where is it going?
No. You're going to get us coffee. Mm. Give it to us. Honey. Honey. Give me the food gun. Drop. Oh my gosh. She's going to steam it up.
Okay. I got it.
Talk more. Shh. Honey. You're going to wake Bella. Open up. I'm your dentist. Honey. Oh no, it's leaking the food color.
Guys, that was so close. Time to wake up, Bella. Come on. Bella, wake up. Mommy said you have to make your bed and brush your teeth.
We're doing a day in the life vlog. Oh. Say good morning to JP Squad.
Good morning, JP Squad.
Come on, Bella. You've slept in too much.
Let me see.
That's one. One is two. Three. One.
Mella, I had no idea Sissy was gonna do this.
I did it! Okay guys, so now Bella's getting ready and I'm gonna pretend like I got her a cake pop from Starbucks, but really, I already ate the cake pop. So I'm gonna put a Brussels sprout, dip it in chocolate, add some sprinkles, and pretend it's a cake pop. She's gonna be so mad because she loves it. So first we need to open this up. And I also have some this chocolate frosting.
You have scissors right there, right?
Oh. Oh, it smells really bad. Ew, that look. That's the exact shape of a cake pop. All right. What's doing here? Frozen. Maybe we can like stab a hole in it. Do not try this at home.
Here, ow. That's what you can try.
Okay guys, my mom made a hole, now it's time to put it in. Okay, I think that's pretty good. Let's see if it, yeah, that's good. Okay. Now time for the chocolate frosting. And also guys, don't take this like if it's an actual recipe, like this is not how you make cake pops.
You better hurry, you're gonna get ready.
I feel so bad for her, but it's funny. Okay, let's spread it. It was so gross. I hope she likes it. Does that look like a normal cake pop?
No, let me help you.
Okay guys, this is what it looks like so far. But now we have to add the final touch, the sprinkles. Okay, I think that's good, because Starbucks barely puts sprinkles. Okay, now it's time to put it in the bag.
Put it super carefully.
Okay, let's put it in the freezer so it can harden and then we'll bake. Now we wait. Just got some Starbucks.
Oh, did you get me anything?
Yeah, I got you a cake pop. Basically, I'm gonna tell her, Bella, I need toilet paper. And then when she comes to give it to me, I'm gonna put it all over her. So I'm gonna mix peanut butter and Nutella. Blah. So I put it right here. That's gonna be super chunky and gross. What would you guys do if your siblings did this to you? Give this video a big thumbs up if you think this is gross. It smells good. Chunky peanut butter. Let's mix them so it looks more realistic. It looks poopatastic. Perfect. Okay.
Okay,
I think that's a lot of poop. Okay,
Bella, bring me toilet paper, hurry! Coming! Bye.
so for my next prank, I'm gonna be doing the sneezing prank. Oh, my hair's stuck. I'm gonna be doing the sneezing prank. So basically, I got this spray bottle and I filled it with water. Don't worry, I cleaned it really good. And I'm gonna spray her, and because I usually have a lot of like bad allergies, so I'm gonna pretend like I'm looking for the medicine. I'm just gonna spray her, so hey, Bella. Ugh. I've been having so many bad allergies. You know what the medicine is? Popular prank on TikTok where you put the penny under the bottom and pretend it disappears, but really squish it on their face. So let's do it. Come on.
Hey, Bella, I have a magic trick. You
want to
see?
Sure.
Okay. So I'm gonna make the penny disappear.
What?
Yeah. Okay. So first, let's open this. So as you can see, the penny's right here. I'm gonna put it underneath the bottle, and I'm gonna make it disappear. Okay. So look right in here. As you can see, it right there.
Yeah, they need to get this video to 10k likes.
Yeah.
And you're gonna prank Sissy and get revenge?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, come on, guys, like this video for Bella. Come on. Honey, what are you doing? Honey.
By the way, Bella, I was just playing with you. Sorry, you know I love you.
It's okay. Anyways, I'm gonna get you back.
What?
Well, if you're really sorry, then you eat a butterfly.
I'm sorry.
Okay, I'll eat it. Really
eat
good.
Eat it.
You
have to actually.
I did. It's good.
No.
I don't want to, honey.
Okay, guys, so I really hope you enjoyed today's video. I love you guys, and we'll be back. Hatchet GB Squad. Bye!